by potassium dichromate. Add about 10 drops of the carbonyl compound. This is acidified potassium dichromate. Add about 5 drops of acidified potassium dichromate. Then warm in the water bath for about 2 to 3 minutes. Check for any color changes or the add odor of the product. Note, if there's an antiseptic smell, the positive presence of carboxylic acid. The color change should be from orange to green. This test distinguishes aldehydes from ketones, as ketones are resistant to further oxidation. Aldehydes oxidize the carboxylic acids, which give off a smell.